Hello, welcome to MooMooMath, where we upload a new math video every day. In this video, I'd like to talk about subtracting fractions from whole numbers. To help us, I'd like to start with a story. Imagine that you are having pizza for dinner. The pizza is cut into 8 equal slices. Your little brother comes along and eats one of the slices. How many slices are left? Yes, 7. You can use this same concept to quickly subtract fractions from whole numbers. I can write the original pizza as a fraction, 8 over 8, because any number over itself equals 1. Your brother ate one slice, so I can write this as 1 over 8. Therefore, I can subtract 8 over 8 minus 1 over 8 is equal to 7 eighths, because you only have 7 slices remaining of the original 8. So let's now apply this concept to subtracting fractions from whole numbers. This concept to subtracting fractions from whole numbers. Say we have 5 minus 3 fourths. Okay? So here's what we will do. Here's the shortcut. We will first subtract 1 from the whole number, and that gives us a 5. And now we will rewrite the 1 as a fraction. And remember when we had the pizza, we'll draw the pizza here, and we had it divided into 8 slices, and we rewrote it as 8 over 8. So what we will do is we will rewrite the 1 as a number over itself, and we will get the clue from the denominator of the fraction we are subtracting. So we will rewrite the 1, putting the denominator over itself. So the 1 will become 4 over 4. So let's rewrite this so it's not so messy. It will be 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. We will rewrite the 1 as 4 over 4. We got the clue from the denominator. Minus 3 fourths is equal to 1 fourth because they have denominators that are the same, so you can subtract. So it becomes 4 and 1 fourth. Okay? So, let me work a couple. I think once you see 3 or 4 of these, you'll see, this is really easy, and hopefully you can start doing this in your head. 5 minus 2 thirds. I will subtract 1 from the 5. That becomes a 4. I will rewrite the 1 as 3 over 3 minus 2 thirds is equal to 1 third. So it becomes 4 and 1 third. Okay, let me go ahead and flip this over and rewrite a couple more. Let's go with 8 minus 9 sixteenths. That looks like it's kind of tricky, but it's really not. I'll subtract 1 from the 8. That becomes a 7. I then get my clue from the denominator, so I will rewrite it as 16 over 16 minus 9 sixteenths. 16 minus 9 equals 7 sixteenths. So I now have 8 minus 9 sixteenths is equal to 7 and 7 sixteenths. Okay? Pretty easy. And finally, the last one, let's go with one kind of tricky here. Let's go with 16 minus 5 sevenths, shortcut. 16 minus 1 is 15. I will rewrite the 1 as a fraction, looking for the denominator as a clue. 7 over 7 minus 5 sevenths. Denominators are the same, so we can just subtract. 7 minus 5 is 2, so it becomes 15 and 2 sevenths.
Okay.
What if you have one like this? You have 8 minus 2 and 4 sevenths. Okay, so how do we subtract this? We have a whole number and we have a fraction. Now it's a mixed fraction. So here's my shortcut. What we do is I'm going to go ahead and rewrite it into vertical fashion. Minus 2 and 4 sevenths. Now, all I have to do is add one step. I will go 8 minus 2 is equal to 6 minus 4 sevenths. And now I'll work it exactly like I did before. I will subtract 1 from 6. This becomes 5. The 1 becomes 7 over 7 minus 4 sevenths equals 3 sevenths. So the answer is 5 and 3 sevenths. Okay. Now let's work one more. Hopefully you'll see that that's really easy. Let's say we have 6 minus 3 and 3 fourths. Okay. I'll rewrite this as 6 minus 3 and 3 fourths. Step 1, 6 minus 3 is 3. Now it becomes 3 minus 3 fourths. I just complete it the same way as before. Let me move this up for you. Okay. So I then take 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Rewrite the 1 as 4 over 4, getting my clue from the denominator. Minus 3 fourths, which was the original fraction. 4 minus 3 is 1. And I can subtract these because they have a common denominator. Bring down the 2, so it becomes 2 and 1 fourth. Hope that helps. Remember, MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day. Please subscribe, or at least share this video. Thank you.